make this beat.
So we're gonna go ahead and start our wig review video for today. It is made by KIMA, braid lace, handmade pre-braided style wig. Yeah, I'm sure it's backwards. Anyway, so I've already did the wig cap and I'm going to touch up my edges with the color stick. Just a little bit. I did some of it already, so this is just cover up some of my wisdom hair, and we're gonna go ahead and do the install. There are three combs in the wig. There are two kind of in the middle combs, and then there's one in the back. And I don't see any, oh yeah, it does have adjustable straps. It has adjustable straps in there also. But we'll see if I need them. Okay. Here we go. I'm gonna pull, and I'll hold the front. And this wig did not come with baby hair at all, so we're gonna have to be kind of creative with that. Oh, and I forgot to introduce Kiki, my assistant. Okay, so it is a snug fit. I feel like it's crooked. Is this supposed to be a side part, you think? Supposed to be in the middle? Yes. So why is the lace kind of weird? Okay.
Okay. It's not ear to ear lace.
Yeah, it's not ear to ear lace. Okay, so she said it's not ear to ear lace, so y'all make note of that. And I feel like I need to pull it a little bit more to you. Closer. That's better. And now we're going to cut the lace. And when she cuts it, we're not gonna do like a blunt cut to where it's straight, because your hairline is not naturally straight. We're gonna kind of do a rugged cut so that it actually mimics a natural hairline. So we're gonna start that.
Okay, and when I cut lace, I cut in the middle first.
So this is the outcome of the wig. I think it's really cute. I need to take some pictures of it.